I think this one has a crazy line in it, but I think you'll still be able to cut an oval out of it. More of a carving piece, I'd say.